archaeological site of Philippon. Located 15 kilometers from Kavala in Krinides, is one of the most important archaeological sites in the area. It was founded by the father of Alexander the Great, Philip II, and thus took his name. It includes the archaeological site of Philippon, the ancient theater of Philippon, where every summer the same name festival is performed, the Roman city and early Christian churches. Visiting hours daily from 8 to 8 during the summer months, while during winter it closes with sunset.